Breaking right off the top of the Fox 8 5 o'clock news, we're going to take you to South High Point now, where this is causing some major problems along U.S. Highway 29, which many of you know as Business 85. A large fire department presence here handling a brush fire that broke out just within the last hour or so. You don't see any traffic in the lanes where those fire trucks are because they are being blocked off. We understand traffic is being diverted onto Prospect Street. Again, this is very near the US 29 Prospect Street interchange in South High Point. Just getting word, the call came in around 3:30 this afternoon. No one's been hurt. Don't have any information as to whether any cars were involved. We don't think that's the case, but still no word on a cause. But you may want to avoid this area. Again, US 29 in South High Point, where firefighters are battling a brush fire. We'll stay on this and bring you updates as we get them.